Boys, is there a boy? Is there a boy? Are you a boy?
Yes.
Hurry up already then. You know, give him a big round of applause. Leave your mirror over there so you can watch the show. No, don't throw him. He loves to be one. What's your name? What's your name?
James.
James. Good to meet you, James. Come over here. Everybody want to meet my two lovely assistants. We have James. We have Beth. Give him one more. Sorry, I had it mixed up. We have James, we have Beth, is that right?
No!
Who are you?
James!
Who are you?
Beth!
You guys are in the wrong spots, tread spots. And you're James?
Yeah!
Cool, high five. Don't touch me. And cool, high five. Why are you guys still touching me? I just said don't touch me. I wasn't even here for that. James! I have a red bag on the outside, and on the inside, Beth, on the outside I have a black bag, but on the inside I have... There's two outsides. How does that even work? I'm so confused. Grab a hold of that. Perfect. Grab a hold of this, James. Everybody, what color is my purple handkerchief? You guys are good. That's just finding out how much vacation the adults were on. Well, just like this, James, that is your real name? J-Man. Oh, just like this. Don't help him out. What color is yours?
Red.
Should you call me a big head? I don't have a big head. James, I need you to repeat after me. The J-Meister. Hold it just like this. Say I.
I.
World famous.
World famous.
Magician.
Magician.
James.
James.
And my.
And my.
Lovely.
Lovely.
Assistant.
Assistant.
Beth, are going to do, the most amazing, magic trick, right after, we get married. You guys are getting married! just like that, hold with both hands. I'm going to take my yellow handkerchief, I'm going to put it in there like that. Can you take yours and put it in? You guys are going to love this trick. You're going to think it's okay. You're not going to like it so much. The wave of my hand is snap on my fingers. The yellow has now turned into the red, and the red has now turned into the yellow.
Alright,
I can tell you don't like that.
Make
I said you are. What if I turn it into one big handkerchief? Would that be better? We're going to need a magic wand. Do you have a magic wand?
Yeah.
I'll use mine. No, I'll get mine. I'm going to use mine. I forgot that everyone here has magic wands.
No.
James, stand right here, right over the trapdoor. Always look forward, because if they throw stuff at you, you have to know when to duck. Very important. Take a magic wand, wave it just like this, okay? Now stand here, look that way, take a magic wand, wave it just like this. James, take it, wave it like this. Listen to me, you have one job. Stand here. Look, no, too close. Over there. Take the magic wand, wave it like this. Not like this, just like that, okay? James, you have one job. Take the wand, then wave it. James, take it, wave it like this, okay? One, stand here. Okay, and then, take the magic wand, wave it just like this, okay? Just take it, wave it like this. Take it, wave it. What are you doing? No, I got this. We can fix it. I don't trust him anymore. Can you blow on it? Blow on it. Ow! Come on, eyebrow. I know what the problem is besides having a wicked headache in two places. It's a secret. It's a magic trick. It's not real magic. You have to hold it in the middle. If you hold it in the middle, it never ever breaks. That's the secret. So hold it right in the middle. And then wave it like this, okay? Just like this, and then wave it like that. You got it? See, as long as you hold it in the middle, right. Ah! Let me see if you're tall enough for this one. Yeah, you're good. Stand here. Look that way. Take the wand. Wave it like this. And then, then wave it. That's not good. Something even more powerful. More powerful, yeah. Okay, we're gonna use the magic fan. Now this is different. You don't do it like this, you do it like this. But don't do it too much because her head might fall off. It's happening in the house. Okay, so just like, you got it? Has your head ever fallen apart before? Hold up really high. Do you know any magic words?
Abracadabra.
Good one. Pull your pants up a little bit. Put your shirt down. Go like this. Stick your chest out. Go like that. Go whoop. Say the magic word.
Abracadabra.
Let me see if it worked. Can you grab the red one? I'll grab the yellow one. Wait a second. Who put the green and the purple one? Was it you? Was it you?
No.
It might have been me. You guys are awesome. High five. Why are you still touching me?